before making any adjustments to the seat matters chairs, lock the two brake casters at the back of the chair for safety. To adjust the back height on a Phoenix 2, we need to first of all loosen this wing knob, and then holding the back with one hand, we pull the plunger out on the left hand side of the back and move the back up and down to choose the height. Once we have the desired height, we let the plunger go and slightly move the back until it locks in place, then retighten the wing knob.